Name, John Ericsson. Birth date, July 31, 1803. Occupation, mechanical inventor. Considered one of the most influential mechanical inventors in history, Ericsson developed the first screw propeller, later put to use on the USS Princeton, which became the U.S. Navy's first screw propeller-driven steam frigate. He also developed the first rotating turret on the USS Monitor, which ended up saving a blockade squadron during the American Civil War.